Giggleswick shunting yard. This is a little N-gauge shunting puzzle layout. There is power at one end, a couple of points and half a dozen straights with little wooden balsa wood buffer stops at the end. They're fitted onto some foam board. That's loft insulation foam board. Then I put on some laminated signs. They don't have to be laminated, just print them out. It says Giggleswick shunting yard, shunting puzzle, N-gauge layout. This is N-gauge track. Giggleswick is actually a place for some famous people. I used to live there. I've got my old Hornby controller. It's quite good. I plug it into there. Put that velcroed on. The track is now powered up. I've got my loco. Now this loco doesn't run perfectly. The track is new, the controller is fine, the loco a little temperamental. I can sometimes not get it to operate in one direction. I can move it slowly. It's moving there fairly slowly, so it does actually run quite nice at times, and I've got buffer stops. All of the sidings are operational. The idea with this shunting puzzle is you challenge yourself to something. It could be pick up these wagons in a particular order, pick some of them up, not others, that sort of thing. So there we are, I've got my wagons. Very nice little wagons. Particularly like the Duracell one. Now I can get my little shunter and pick them up. And let's say I want the two yellow ones, right? Obviously all the others are in the way. So first of all, what I can do, set the points correctly, then I can go and pick up the wagon. I'm gonna have to go a little slower and hold down that wagon in this case. Come on, go. Yeah. And I'm doing, I'm shunting them all into the sidings. Disconnect them. Getting rid of. So I've got a little shunter. Don't want that wagon, connected that up. Didn't need that. As you can see, the loco really needs replacement. It's almost as if there's dirty track, but there isn't. Now I can go and get my two wagons. My train ready for the main line. Now, I have tried another controller and the track is brand new and it's clean. So I know the problem is with the little shunter. It only cost me £25, so what do you expect? Really, I need another shunter, and then this layout would be running really nicely. Wouldn't be temperamental at all. Still, I can easily get another loco some other time. What I want to do now is just decorate and add some scenics onto the foam board that I've sprayed with grey paint. And then that is the shunting yard complete. The other thing, I do have a couple of little N-gauge items to put on it. in here. A little Mercedes car. And some figures.